April 2016, and when the company went into trading halt on the 9th of December, will have suffered significant losses, and as a consequence of those significant losses, they should be entitled to claim compensation for that.
Maurice Blackburn says today's leadership change is an admission of guilt, and 600 investors have already signed up. Emily Stewart, ABC News.
Rising.